I wanted to welcome and invite you to my upcoming 5-day challenge to build your first or your next Power BI dashboard. So if you're willing to accept this challenge, all you have to do is make sure you're subscribed and click the bell icon so you get notified. We'll be running the challenge right here on my YouTube channel. And also make sure you join our Talk Power BI Facebook group. That's where the party's gonna happen when I'm not live on YouTube. So this challenge is for you if either you've been sitting on the fence and haven't quite dipped your toe in Power BI yet, but you're saying, hey, now I'm ready. I'm gonna take on this challenge and build my very first Power BI dashboard. Or maybe you have been using Power BI for a while, but you have had that idea for that dream dashboard, but never quite got around to it. Well, now is the time, my friend. And here's the thing, Power BI is Agile BI. So forget 6 months to 2-year projects, those old monstrosities. Let's build something in 5 days and see how that goes. How about that? But before that, you have a choice. Now, hey, I realize there's a lot going on. There's Thanksgiving coming up, and I hope you have a great Thanksgiving meal and holidays with your family. But after that, the challenge starts next Monday, and then you have a choice. Either you decide, you know what, I'm ready to throw in the towel for 2017. It's done and good, and yep, we'll think about things next year. Or you can have one last hurrah, one last push, and say, hey, let's see if we can build something epic, do something amazing in these 5 days. So if you do accept this challenge, then hey, I'm gonna be cheering you from the sidelines. I'm gonna be your cheerleader and your coach. I'm gonna be going live on this YouTube channel for 5 straight days. And I'll teach a little bit of content, which this time we'll try to have you decide, what do I talk about, what do I teach? And after that, answer all of your questions, help you over any roadblocks you're encountering with building your first or your next Power BI dashboard. So go ahead, subscribe, click the bell icon, join the Facebook group. But before you go, I wanted to share some resources with you which are gonna help you with this challenge and make sure it's a successful one for you. First of all, well begun is half done, my friend. So what's important is that you select that Goldilocks just right project, which sets you up for success. And for that, I have a video. I'm going to link it here in the video or down in the details below, which is going to help you, give you, share with you 6 tips to make sure you select the right project, which sets you up for success. And number two, we're going to go through 3 phases. And whether you're building your first project or your next project, doesn't matter. You're going to go through the same 3 phases. And first of all, you're going to connect your data sources, clean, shape, transform, bring it into your model. That's the job of the query editor. Once it's in, you're going to focus on defining your data model, the relationships, and your measures. And the last step is creating your visualizations. Now, if you are totally new to it, then the place to start would be my Power BI tutorial. It's going to take you step by step through all 3. Otherwise, you're all set to go. I'm going to link the tutorial in this video and down in the details below. So that's it, my friends. This is about you. This is your time to shine. This is your time to soar high. Power on, my friend.